My house is just perfect.
Are you ready to see what it looks like?
Yes.
It's in Discord.
Oh, gosh. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, me. It's oh, wow. Lot. Okay. Wow.
How beautiful.
So here's my upstairs. I like that the kids' room is actually matching. It's all blue. And then it just looks like a playroom in the upstairs. Oh my gosh, the sports wallpaper. It's so bad.
As I was just talking about how I'm not going to marry Alex specifically because of the football wallpaper.
I think she's trying to keep you out of her house.
Oh my gosh. All right. And then oh my gosh, the skeleton wallpaper. Yeah.
That's what we want.
That's why Eric was like, oh, I mean, I guess it makes sense since he's a doctor.
Oh! I thought you were just trying to say he doesn't have decorating skills. Hey, there's my fireplace. I haven't seen that in a while. Oh my gosh, wow. The table's down here.
Your house is unique.
Oh, it's so ugly. All right, what's next? Oh no. Joja call sign.
Above the bed. How romantic. Connor's just like, this house, this woman does not know how to decorate.
He's like, oh my gosh, she's lucky I love her.
I just let her do whatever she wants.
Oh my gosh.
Whatever makes her happy.
My sides hurt. Hey, at least the library part actually kind of looks the way that I decorated.
Oh yeah, that's it.
Oh no! It's so bad.
It's not that bad.
Well, it hurts. Why would you guys let me do this?
Because it looks fabulous.
It looks fabulous on your screen.
Contact me for all your decorating needs.